Wow. Look at the blueberries, and then of course so we have some that look ready to be picked right next to green ones. I don't know. And then these down here. Oh, yummy, yummy. Muffins. Okay, so this is, I think this is when I'm gonna pick them. Oh, look over there. We have blue and red and green. Wow. These are even darker than the other bush. But then up at the top, well, there's some over there. Those are all green. And there's a little green patch. And I don't remember what this one was called. I guess I'll figure it out and then text it in later. There are flowers on the cucumber. That according to the calendar, I am supposed to pick cucumbers, I believe, in a week or less. Well, no, it didn't grow. And there is another cucumber that didn't grow too well. And yes, I opened the bottom of the box. It just maybe didn't like the box. Watermelon, it's doing okay. Kale finally looks like kale. There's some lettuce. And, the watermelon's nice and fuzzy. We gotta move that. My husband will weed eat that. I think more lettuce. That might be a cucumber over there next to the weed. Melon, melon. Lila, get out of there. No, get out of there. Ugh. That is a Roma. Marigolds. Okay. Store onions that started to grow, so I planted them. Well, I rooted them first in some water. There's a little tomato. And a tomato, and a tomato. And I got those from my brother and sister-in-law, so I don't know what they are. Just whatever she bought at Walmart. And I thought I had another tomato in here, but I guess I don't. Or it didn't make it. 1, 2, 3. Mystery and one Roma. Woohoo, the tomato patch. There are 15. I can't see, there's so much glare, but there's 15. Well, that's two right there. Well, there's three empty spots. See, you can see nothing there, nothing there. I wonder if maybe the cat went to the bathroom and that's why it's not there. But I have a lot of weeding to do. And then we have, ta-da, the green beans. Very, very happy green beans. Oh my goodness, look at this green bean. And see, I would say that that's, well, it's got this edge on it. Maybe it is ready to be picked. I don't know. That's too early. I think that is so cute. Oh, and way over there is a cucumber, and then there is a watermelon. Let's see. Oh, and be careful, Lila. We have wasps that pollinate for us. Thank you so much. Nice big flower in there. Flower. Yay. I'm gonna get all tangly. And not too many weeds in there. But I do like my beans. Yay! Here we have, you can really only see one limb. There's a limb below that also that snapped off and tried to kill my little dogwood. My husband cleared it out the best he could and gave the neighbors back their branches. My best guess is because they're so full of green pine cones that maybe we have just had so much rain that the limbs were just so incredibly heavy that they just snapped. I don't know what else to think. Part of the orchard. Oh, I should back up and show you the plum tree that is going, because it would need a pollinator and I don't want two plum trees. So I'm going to plant the fig. Then there is the satsuma tree. This little bird netting needs cleaning, but it is growing, so it likes the rain. Then we have the neighbor's peach tree. I can get in the shade. Yeah, there we go. I know it has way too many peaches. It had more peaches than this, so maybe some of the peaches fell off and this will be a good thing. But if we ever get peaches, then I will can them up and then give her half of them. Let's see. And then the blueberry bush, the dead blueberry bush, and the blueberry bush. And then I want more here, and I want more over there. Eventually, everything will be growing. The poor, pathetic willow tree. It got knocked over flat by a hurricane. We were able to keep it alive, stand it back up, and then the drought nearly killed it. The branches used to come all the way to the grass. Oh my, birds flying by. Yay! And this golf balls, he's trying to hit me with golf balls. Ah! I think, maybe, possibly, I think this is wisteria. Oops. Because the wisteria was growing through there and up into the tree. And so he pulled it all out, but it looks like it's coming back. Shh. More marigolds that I grew from seeds. And the Roma tomatoes that I grew from seeds. I can't believe they're not dead in these cups. My houseplants have really taken a beating. But, I don't know. It's either hot, cold, or raining. No in between. Probably a week.
Maybe tonight we can do a hot brew tomorrow stuff.
Okay. Oh, we have to look at our elderberry. Yeah. Come on, we want berries. Berries. Alright, we have some rose hips here and there. I came out at the wrong time of the day. Oh, they need some fresh grass. They got plenty of water because it's hot. Hello, my Zsa Zsa, my favorite baby. Oh, my pokeweed, my pokeberries are getting ready. I just have to get them before the birds. Yes, this is my jungle. I think that's white clematis. You can't see the boxwoods under there. And then I wanted the berry bushes. But I don't know if we're going to get any more berries. I don't know. It's, oh my, there's something back there. Can I zoom in on you? What is that? But, yeah, there's a little tiny, teeny tiny pond in there. This definitely needs to be cleared out. But this is as of June 3rd. What a mess.